You can use river sand or quarry sand, and sometimes it's necessary to sift because there are some little stone inside, and if you want to make a nice detail or something very, very fine, you need to take out all these little stones. Because I want to make a portrait.